In concluding this, FOI Act has been underutilized, and that depends on all of us. We have to take the steps to address that. Corruption has become a dictatorship, and it has compromised the FOI Act. Corruption insulates elected officials from the responsibility of performance. Rigging does not stand alone on its own, but a part of the corrupt and corrupting political system. Corruption is the basis for election rigging. The Nigerian FOI Act is still young and it needs time to bed in. There may be a lot wrong, but there's nothing inherently wrong with us. But in the typology of corruption that Professor Bakerji will give us, corrupt and corrupted, the one that completed all. We need to be aware of all this. And a comment from the both of us should ask him or herself, am I corrupt? And whatever you, answer you get, Mrs. Alaka, come and give the vote of thanks. May I just acknowledge, first of all, President.